Before you watch this video, make sure to watch the overview video for this setup, where we went through the introduction and notated the rules and made an initial diagram that you're going to see me using here. The question asks, Greer must be interviewed in the same segment as Hernandez if which one of the following is true. Basically, this question is asking us, what condition would force Greer and Hernandez to be paired up in the same segment? The answer, if it's true, would lead to Greer and Hernandez being interviewed in the same segment. And the four wrong choices wouldn't necessarily lead to Greer and Hernandez being interviewed together. So let's evaluate the choices and use our initial setup to help guide us. A, Fallon is interviewed in the second segment. We can use scenario one to see that this doesn't force Greer and Hernandez to be together. In scenario one, Fallon could be interviewed in the second segment, and then we could put Greer alone in segment four while Hernandez and Lewis are together in segment one. B, Greer is interviewed in the first segment. This doesn't force Greer and Hernandez to be together. Take a look at scenario two. If Greer is interviewed in the first segment, it could be alongside Lewis. Then Hernandez would be second and Fallon would be third. There's no problem here. So this isn't our answer because Greer and Hernandez aren't interviewed together. C, Kim is interviewed in the third segment. This is wrong for the same reason that choice A was wrong. In scenario one, Kim already is interviewed in the third segment, and Greer could be alone in segment four. So this condition isn't sufficient for us to deduce that Greer and Hernandez are together. D, Lewis is interviewed in the second segment. Let's test this choice out. In scenario two, if Lewis is in segment two, that would place Fallon alone in segment three. So Greer and Hernandez would be the two that have to be interviewed in segment one. Okay, and in scenario one, if Lewis were in the second segment, that would mean that Hernandez has to be in segment one in order to be earlier than Fallon, who would have to be in segment four. That would again force Greer into segment one alongside Hernandez. That means that we have our answer. If Lewis is interviewed in the second segment, it forces Greer and Hernandez to be together, and that's the result that we were looking for. Let's take a quick peek at E. It tells us that Munson is interviewed in the fourth segment. This doesn't work for us because Munson is interviewed in the fourth segment in scenario two, and it doesn't result in Greer and Hernandez being paired. So, for this question, D is our answer.